So Jesus came out, wearing the crown of thorns and the purple cloak. And Pilate said to him,
"Behold the man."
Preparation day, for the tomb was closed.